I've been practicing the first two pages of the Bach Preludio from the E major partita, and I'm wondering how to get the end gaining out of my system. It's very strong. I really want this to sound very open and free, and particularly on the lower strings, it's not happening. So the thing that I've come up is playing it in small sections and repeating if something is out of tune or not sounding good. And I've not even added my constructive thinking, so that's what's happening here. And my arm is feeling tired. Okay, so I wonder if I can really take care of myself first and not try to make it happen or work hard on making it come out the way I want to. Thank you. the middle of pitch three. Okay, so. Not sure how to proceed with practicing that. I mean, one idea that always helps is kind of telling myself that I don't care. And I did that at the end. I don't know if it made a difference. Okay, tomorrow is another day. Talk to you soon and bye for now.